Well, I mean, there is a bit of a valley there, but that would be awful, awful steep, I would think. I mean,
From what I can see, like with you flying,
yeah.
it's kind of the lowest point, like the lowest point you can get in between the two mountains. And you might have to come out farther than the track we have there and just start slowly going up,
There you
kind of
go.
thing.
I'm gonna figure it. We'll see.
My cat, are you able to give a little Betsy a oh?
Yeah,
I want to
I'll
try to
follow
get a
you up the
little
hill.
run because I kind of started on a hill.
I'll back down the hill and pull you up.
Oh, I want to back down and see if I can get a running start at it first.
Well, so if we build it like a 10% grade, tis but a flesh wound. Yeah, there you go. 10% grade. All right, I think you're on to something left with going that way.
This
Yeah.
think we can put a little lay down yard or whatever. It won't be pretty, but
So the way this game works is you there are pre-placed industries, which is what we're at here. This is the how, where you take your gold after you process it to actually cook it into like gold ingots, which is where all the money comes from. And you have to build the tracks to and from, basically. And then once you get track built, then you fire up and actually run the industry, haul the stuff between point A and point B, pretty much. And it's pretty cool. It's a lot of fun. I enjoy it a lot.
at 5 mile an hour now, Black Cat.
Can you change your roads from north, south, east, west in course play? Yes, if when you're setting it up, if you have to set the like start point, right, Trent, to change your rows from north, south to east, west.
I think so.
Yeah, so when you set the target to the field,
Right, I'm on my way back at.
you do the other, there's another thing there and I forget what it's called, but it should be doable, yes.
Like I think it's manual.
I think so, yeah.
And then you can tell it to
Oh
whatever
wait.
degree you want.
Should I be building with snow up here? Like snow tracks?
Yes.
Probably should, right? Because they're gonna stand out like something fierce if I don't. Wait, my
I
HUD
will.
is frozen. Do you guys see that? Like the little wheel that pops up, the little wheel menu is frozen now.
Weird.
Frosty. That's pretty sick,
You
actually.
think you're gonna make it up, Trent?
Like trying to slow down.
What?
What was that, robot?
Domo
Domo
emigato,
Cat. Okay.
Trento roboto. What? Domo Domo. Oh man. Oh, do we like
Nope.
the look of the gravel, actually?
Nope.
That just all blends in. I can't tell what I'm building.
Okay,
I think we're going gravel.
Trent. I'm all the way back to you.
Oh
On,
man.
Etsy, stop.
Oh hey, Trent's here.
We can cover with snow whenever it snows.
That's true, yeah. So what we're working on right now, guys, is we have been working basically this whole time we've been playing this game, for this particular save. We've been working on getting to where we actually have gold. Because gold is a newer thing in this game that we haven't really messed with. And so, well, we wanted to mess with it, right? So that's what we're working on. And basically, we have gold now. We definitely do have some gold. So what we're trying to do now is set up more of the processing facilities for gold. Because there's multiple steps to it. So that's what we're working towards right now. So we have the gold dredge down here, and we have 32, y'all, gold ore, which is pretty awesome. So, yeah. But that's it's all good. So we'll get more eventually, but I don't want to sell just gold ore. I want to go through all the process and do it that way and make more money. So
yep, my brakes are gone now.
Oh,
I still have a headlight though. That's still funny. See that.
Yep, that's good. Golly. So this is all uncharted territory for me. I've not built anything on this part of the map before. So that's why we're taking our time and really like trying to figure it out. You know, just because we build it once doesn't mean that it's done right. There's so many different ways to do everything in this game. So, yeah.
I only have, first two cars brakes on, at least for me.
Oh, yeah. I got top of the hill.
What top of what hill? Where I'm at?
Up here. It's 10% grade.
No. To where? Right there? Built that at a 10% to there?
Some of it, the last bit of it's 10%.
That ain't gonna work, homie. I'm gonna go build. I'll build where I want to go. Hang on.
I connected to you, Trent.
Nope.
Bye, Trent. Have a nice day.
What are we trying to aim for left? What's our max grade? What are we aiming for here? Max grade. I need a number. Ready? I need a number.
Are we? Yep. We want to do a climax or do we want to do a regular
Yeah. I'm at 100%. We're not moving, so.
I don't know, because they're so slow, you know?
Well, my idea is where that blue dot is, right?
I put a little, kind of a yard there.
Put a little yard there, leave the climax there. The climax can do the final haul up.
Well, I'm at 2.5% right now. We'll see.
I mean, if you can get 2.5% to work, we can make it fly.
Godspeed, yeah.
Black Cat, do you think we can, or if you get enough speed and I disconnect you?
We'll just go to the center of this Y over here.
That works.
Then when you get in the center, disconnect you in the center, and then I'll just pull up and back up.
Now that might be an interesting problem, though. Do I build over your existing tracks?
Fly like an eagle.
Why not? I mean, it's probably going to have to happen regardless.
It's fine. I'm going to go this way a little bit, and then I'll curve it back. Around your existing tracks.
All right, you are clear.
This is just going to be all bridge all day out here.
Thank you.
As much as I hate it.
I'm going to go sit underneath the water tower.
Yeah, let me back out of your way so you can go back home.
That's a little thirsty, Trent.
Yeah. She worked hard today.
All right. It does not like the elevation, chat. We are too high. We have one other option. We're not dead. We're not dead yet.
Dead
soon. I'm not dead yet.
Might be, though.
So,
all right. Build out of a different bridge. That's all. Build out of the steel bridge, not the wooden bridge. Oh my goodness. Oh, now, can I shed off enough elevation to meet up with whatever you got going on down here? That's the real question.
I was just kind of building how I seen it, but I don't.
Yeah. But I just don't know if I'm going to be able to shed off enough elevation or if I'm going to have to go somewhere else to kind of meet up with it, you know?
You gonna make it, Trent, or am I gonna need to push you the entire way?
I think I can make it. I'm not dead yet.
I think once you get to that, there's like a, it looks like it flattens out and then maybe goes back up again.
Yeah, I hear the chuffs are starting to get a lot faster now.
The chuffs. Left, I'm getting closer. Give me a Y somewhere down here, boy.
How about you put a three-way track in here?
No.
Wait, hang on. Order of operations, though. Wait. We got to go here and then take it to there. Okay, that's fine. Because you got a loop there. Yeah, I don't have anything at the top end yet up here as far as like a loop or anything. I'll get there.
That's a later us issue.
Do what?
That'll be a later issue.
Yeah, that's fine. A little buff.
Oh, I also had a 45% break on, apparently.
That explains why you're dragging.
Not supposed to do that shit.
Now Betsy's, like, moving.
So it goes the smelter first, then the stamper?
Stamper first, then the smelter.
Okay.
Yeah. Left, I'm too low in the ground now.
Take it back and then.
Hang on. Take it back now, y'all.
Maybe we don't have to have a three-way here because this truck can go bye-bye if we really want to.
Wait, whoa, how far back did I just do that? I don't know if this is the right way to do what we're trying to, where we're trying to go, but, well, it's the way we're doing it.
I put a better switch.
Just saying. All right, so where's your switch? The problem is your switch is like over a hill from where I'm at. Have you noticed that?
Well,
what?
I can bring the switch back.
Nah, you're good. I should be able to connect to it here. Hang on. Let's see if we can. Wait, where'd your switch go? It's gone. It's gone.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
Uh-oh.
Wrong side.
Oh.
Farmer, I got you, bro. I'm. All right, so that's 2.5%, except for the last little bit is an auto connect, but not bad.
Wow, actually, it's not too bad at all.
That one's a little awkward, but it'll buff, right?
Sure.
What is that elevation on that track left, you know?
Which one?
That goes to the high side of the stamper.
2.5.
Really?
Uh-huh. That's why it's so far out.
Far out!
That's why it's, like, so weird looking, because it's... You have to get the elevation to get up. So I was like, just 2.5. Because we have to bring water cores up here, too.
Oh, yeah. They're going to freeze and everything. Oh god. Okay, so from here, where do we go?
Probably towards my blue dot, I would say, wouldn't it?
I don't know. All right.
I'm just spitballing ideas.
That's all this game is. What are you on about?
Idea works. Yeah, somewhat. What about this idea? Oh, that looks a little better.
Sad
thing eventually is, it works.
The sad thing is I'm going to run out of elevation right away, I think. Or, never mind. Not going to run out of elevation.
Okay. Attempt number two to go up the hill.
One eternity later, he hauled...
Well, I had to help Trent get up the hill because he...
Oh. Wait, Trent, you can't make it back up the hill empty?
Not that really way.
Oh, Betsy. Betsy's on. This game is trial and error, 100%.
Betsy's real tired right now, okay?
Big Al, what is that? What is that? Don't know what that is. All right, this is a 210 at 2% left. I can't go 2.5% because I run into the ground right here, so.
Well, we get somewhere we're going to have to put some flat track for, I guess, the yard.
I don't think we're there yet. I think we need to go down more. Because you're talking about to house like a helper engine, right?
We'll just put a, like a climax up here or something. Just
to, yeah, but we have a lot of elevation to shed still. We may end up, you know.
Or we can...
Because unfortunately, there's no flat land up here.
Oh. We might have to put the yard down, maybe. I don't know.
That's what I'm saying, because we can always pick the engine up and then kind of push it up the hill for a little while, and then, you know, because I'm assuming you would... Well, or you just unhook all the cars and give it all the cars, I don't know.
Or we just have one really good engine that runs this, that's dedicated for this.
Yeah.
You'll have to curve to...
I need a target. Where am I trying to go?
You're going to probably cut it over. Or is that way?
Oh. No, Big Al, we don't have that. You go out there and then along this like face. Is that where we're trying to go?
Where do we want to tie it in it? Like,
I don't know.
If we tie it, maybe put like a Y right there.
That's
down
all
here,
elevated maybe? Through there.
That's elevated?
All that's elevated, yeah. That would be interesting, Big Al. You could climb the world then.
What about right there? How's that elevated? Is it
our dumb question, do we curve to the left here and try to run up towards the smelter?
Let's just get it down to some level ground.
I'm serious about that, though.
So, I have a question.
Yeah.
On that map, the way you keep on, if you keep on going, right, the way the rail's facing,
mm-hmm.
Hold on, let me... Just make sure I'm gonna be there's fine
a,
where I'm at.
There's a little stream there.
What about like over where my blue dot is for a yard? Like up here.
I don't know if you know if you can get there. This is a lot of elevation from right there to up here. Is
well, that... I mean, you like bring it up, you lay it down there, and then you push it back up to where you have it now.
Yeah.
I have an idea though.
What?
So we'll keep at a 2% grade. We'll cross about where my blue dot is. And we can try and tie it in with the diamond.
I don't know if we can get down that low. Oh, with the diamond?
Uh-huh.
Oh, God. I definitely don't know if we can get down. Hang on. I'm going to work on this one really fast because I'm here. And give me 2 seconds.
Well, that's...
I kind of like the diamond idea.
Well, the reason why I said to like do a yard up there, it'll give you enough room also to if you have to make a really long track to get down.
Yeah.
You're not like constrained with it.
But then you can use that kind of straight track that goes into the pond on the diamond like Les was saying.
Oh man.
Yeah. Something like that.
But at least that way it'll be a steady decline or steady incline.
Yeah, and straight. If we can do straight, would be better, too.
That, too.
The straighter, the better.
Yeah. I don't know if you guys are seeing what I'm seeing, but...
I see what you're doing.
I see. No?
Kind of, but just... It's still the problem of where are we going to put a yard at, right?
I don't know if we need a yard because we're at 2% the whole way, or 2.5%.
If we stay at 2%, we don't have to worry about the climax.
Yeah, we don't need a yard if we're at 2.5%. Now, granted, I don't know where we're going to be when it comes time to go up to the gold mine. That might be a lot more aggressive, which we'll cross that bridge later. We can put a yard somewhere.
If we were to put a yard, and if we can't put it up by the gold up there, probably by the meatpacking plant would probably be the best.
Whoa, come back. Uh-oh, my game just broke. Hang on. It was just going tighter and tighter radius. It wouldn't stop.
Oh, it was doing that to me earlier.
It's like, we ain't building anymore, man. We're done.
It was at a 30% and wouldn't come back. I was like, no.
But if we cross and put one of those like steel iron bridges over top.
Oh, you want to like shoot the gap straight across here?
Shoot the gap, come up over on this. Like, are you looking at the map?
Why don't you just connect on the track and just build it? And then we'll decide which one works better. How about that? Like, just connect and build it.
Where did you last stop at?
Right here. All right, just connect and build it. Do it. Why not?
Left, do you get like a dollar every time you say the word climax today, or?
That's not gonna let me connect right. It's gonna take it the other way.
Hang on,
I think so.
Like that Martin Short movie. No, Steve Martin movie.
Oh man. It's an engine, Chad. It's a real thing. Everybody calm down.
I mean, to be honest, that's like my favorite engine in the game, so if we get one, I won't be sad about it.
They're left. Now really, connect to it.
I like to run that engine just because
you
like,
did have one on that world. One, remember? And then it never left the cold mine.
Yeah. But again, we also kind of stopped playing like right after I got that. So.
It stayed up there forever.
It pulled the rail like no problem.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
no, or whatever.
It was full rail. Yeah.
Yeah, like it, no it problem pulling job, up yeah. there. Never slowed down.
Nope. Well,
people
you're
behind
like
me might have been
11, you know.
Well, 11, but also like 17,000 force units too, compared to like the other trains that had some less. I forget what we had at the time.
I don't remember.
This
is gonna take so much time to haul anything up there. Oh, I'm building flat, though. That's not what I want. No.
That's why you just keep on going and going and going and going.
I don't want flat track. I want 2% or 2.5%, maybe.
Yeah, I kind of figured you would have been almost down by now.
Hey, Tomcat, by the way, did you know I figured out a glitch? Or for anybody that plays this game. You guys may know this, but I figured this out the other night. You ready for this? If you go into this menu here to rerail a car and you're flying, right? And then you go into the menu to cut down a tree, you can fly with having the tree tool in your hand so you can go fast.
Oh,
that's sweet.
Yeah.
Speedy tree removal.
Yeah. So we done figured that out the other day. It was purely by accident. I was rerailing cars, and I was like, oh, I need to cut trees down. So. It's kind of nice, actually. So don't tell the devs. Let's leave that one in the game, okay?
Oh, they probably already know about it. And they're like, how do we fix this without breaking the game?
Welcome in. What's popping? What's going on? I kind of rather have that, like, curve a little bit. I'm trying to, like, you know how the other track kind of hugs the... Like the world over there, you know? That's the vibes I'm going for here. Kinda hug the world, you know? Not like hugging trees, but.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. But just something like this. I have no idea where or how I'm connecting this. but it'll connect somewhere.
Unfortunately, I have to come join your side a little bit because I can't shoot straight across like I was wanting to.
Yeah, see, it's just it's so high, you know. Like if you fall, you're gonna break an ankle. Maybe more than that. I don't know.
I think if you fall, you're dead. But
ask that car from earlier how that turned out, right?
Still down there.
Oh yeah. We'll have to. Right. What is it? It's a state car, right?
I think so.
We'll have to go back with a state car.
Right. I'm gonna be off for the night, you guys.
All right, Black Hat. We'll catch you later. Have a good night.
Catch you later.
Bye, Black Hat.
User disconnected from your channel.
I'm kind of aiming for like where this Y is up here, this switch up here. No, maybe.
No.
I don't know. I think I just need to follow this up and shed elevation and maybe try to like go like that way into that. I don't know. But I mean, so far we're 2%. So our 2.5% is the steepest I've built so far on this whole run. So that's not bad, right? Bad at all. Or do we just like operationally, it would be nice to have access from either direction, right? Onto this track, I would assume. Probably.
Holy,
I'm still awful high connect there. Yeah, Trinit's a little real right now.
Oh, my left.
Problem is you curve it any which little way, and over this long of a run, it's quite a bit. Or do we cross the valley back here and try to go that way with it? That's an option as well. Like, hang a greasy right turn here. That might be the better option. I don't know why it's got to be a greasy right turn, but greasy one.
There. I like that bridge better. Left. Just in case you accidentally derail.
Are we about to build the same thing right now?
are we thinking the same thing?
Mine follows the world a little bit. But
Oh, you're over there.
Yeah.
We might have to use yours because I'm running into the issue where...
Are you too high? Yeah. Well, let's see how this. I can probably push it. You know what? I should do that first. If I go north a little bit more, and then make the turn, it would make more sense because I'll have the grounds higher.
Oh,
by the way, you can do that with delete tool and fly as well. So. Kind of nice. All right, so if we just continue northward at a 2% grade.
I'm gonna tie off on your track in a second.
Where?
Probably about where you're at, because I don't think I'm gonna continue the idea that you had. I'm running into the height issue.
Yeah. Why does it gotta be greasy? Harry, we'll catch you later. What? Coral Reef Restoration Research. That's a different one, man. Good luck. Be safe with that. We'll catch you whenever you're able to come back. Holy cow. That's wild. That is wild. Okay, see, now I went too far north. I went too far north. You don't need to go about right here. Markers, chat. It's a marker. Are you just stealing my bridge and left? That's where I literally had it, but it was too high. It was literally right there.
I don't know, it's let me rebuild it, so...
No, it's too high for what I want. You know what I mean? Not that it wouldn't let me, it's just, it's too much, man. Look at it, it's crazy, it's wild. Way too much bridge. I mean, it's gonna be bad going this way anyway, but... Yeah. Should be a little bit better, right? I don't know. Yeah, let's put a 30 in here for a turn. Yeah. Oh, man. Just because the game will let you do something doesn't mean you should, right? Yeah, I'm still going to run right into that. Need to back that up just a hair more. Right. I went farther forward than I should have, chat. Come on. All right. Actually, you know what? I could just make that a... No, I want it to be straight first. Then turn. This is why I build track offline, chat. No, not streaming. How many times can you delete the same piece of track, John? 800 times. One eternity later. Jill Zion.
This game might benefit from a construction mode like...
Well... At least
Captain of Industry.
At least it doesn't cost you nothing, you know?
Oh, that's true.
Because if it did, then, oh, man.
Then holy Hannah Montana,
I'm right? In the poorhouse, boys. That's all there is to it. Hey, at least we can fly now. The flying is a little awkward and taking a little bit to get used to, but at least we can fly now. That part's nice. Oh, this is way high here, too. All right, 2%. And then just kind of walk our way down the rocks here. And I don't know where we're going, but we're going somewhere. That's a good attitude to have, right? I don't know where. But we're going somewhere. Good Lord. What would you do when you couldn't fly? Well, two things. One, there was an extension or kind of a third-party program you could run in this game, and it did have a fly mode, but basically you would just have to stand on top of the track about here and connect, and then you could just build out as far as you could go. Basically, you would just build out like that and then have to run to the next thing. And you ended up with a lot of little sections of track. I mean, it worked, but Left, what's your grade at?
It's still too. I just jumped down a little bit.
I see you must be more because I'm building basically on top of your track now.
What are you doing on top of my track?
That's the way I'm going.
I'm at 2.5%. I don't.
I'm only two.
I'm doing 2.5%. I have a new idea.
Do I speak Portuguese? No, I do not. I barely speak English half the time. I think I'm about to put a helix in chat. What do you guys think about a helix? Or a big old spiral? A big old greasy spiral out here, chat. Thoughts? Do it? All right. You guys don't need to tell me more than once, trust me. 2%. I don't know if 2%'s enough, but I'm willing to try. Left, I'm going to build over your track, but like we can always. Yeah, that might be a problem. Actually, that would almost work right there. Just. Oh gosh. Actually, this should be a lot easier to build because we can, fly now.
Mm-hmm.
So. Problem is, 3%. I'm trying to do 2, Big L. This is a 1. I'm at a 120 for my radius and a 2% grade. We'll see if we can make it work. If not, we can always delete it. But we're gonna be over that track too. That's our
touchdown.
You have touchdown.
Have touchdown.
You must have really put the grade to it, huh?
Nope.
You can always redo that other track chat, the one that's already here.
2.5%.
Okay, I'm still on 2.
There's a section that might be like at 1.5%, but it's 2.5%.
Wow.
Oh. At this chat.
So, okay. That's massive, first off. Second off, we need to actually push out the start point a little bit more where it starts. Okay. That's not the tool that I want. Nope. All right. And maybe I just go to 100 because this seems awful big too. But if we just push this out a little bit more, that should accomplish kind of what I want. 2%.
I did put Betsy in the.
You actually put a Betsy away? No way.
It still has its 3 new boxcars, but it's in the rail yard.
Oh.
Right, we would have to finish building your diamond, but I have touchdown.
Where are
what's
you?
What's the score?
Where are you?
I'm on the other side of the lake.
Oh my god! How did you? Oh, you went straight across to the. Oh my god! I don't know. What the heck?
Listen, if you
but at least the way that left is going, you can utilize that straight part of the diamond.
Listen, the diamond is gonna have more of a purpose. It's not done yet. Okay, all right.
Listen, this is a beautiful track. Like, you have all the views in the world.
Now the problem is, where do I go? Where do I go now, chat? Because I got to get out of the spiral. I can't stay inside the spiral.
Sooner or later, you're going to finally touch down.
But I got to shoot the gap to get out of here.
Well.
Oh, is that going to... That's not going to work. That would be amazing. The problem is I'm going to have like a spiral, and then you're going to have to turn the other direction to get out of here, actually. Just a smidge, though. It's not bad. Oh, that, y'all, would actually work.
Still train can't fit underneath of it.
Do what?
Still train can't fit underneath of it.
You're telling me a train can't fit here?
I don't know.
Man, that's the tallest train I've ever seen.
It just looked different from where you're sitting.
Problem is, I'm gonna be
pretty close to touching.
I'm gonna run out of grade here now on the output side of the thing.
So that would just level out there.
I know us. I know we're just gonna take a full load of gold up there at one point, just because we can.
Mm-hmm.
And I have that in mind. So actually, that might be Trent. I need a train.
Oh my.
Well, one's at the smelter, one's at the coal mine.
I don't know if a train will fit underneath that, but...
Wait, is this have grade? This doesn't look like it has grade. Does that have grade?
If it does, it's not very much. Because I knew I was going to go over across another track. That might be like one and a half.
Oh my, look how... Oh, it's so high.
Not that high.
What drug are they on?
All the way across the... And then what? It just ends.
Well, I don't want to interrupt your other side of the diamond thinking process,
God. Well, chat, I tried on the spiral. That's not going to work. I'm going to get overruled on that anyway, so.
We don't have to go with this. This can be redesigned a little bit. I don't know if a train will fit underneath this.
Problem that I had out here is that I'm running into the world. If anything, I should start at like 130 and maybe go to 100 on my radius, right? Does that make sense? Like the spiral gets tighter as you go. I don't know. The other problem is I'm kind of interfering with this other track that's out here too. Maybe just a smidge. Now that could be rebuilt, obviously, but yeah. Hang on. Let me whoa, buddy. Still in fly mode for some reason. Click this on here and go 2%. Or did I build the second one at 100? Is that what I did? I think I did. Maybe not. I don't remember. Now, technically, I could go that way and then loop back. Yeah, see, I'm in, like, the same boat over here where it's kind of... Like, how do I get out of the spiral? Well, I hear trees being cut down.
I'm just... Yes.
If I could get out of the spiral, it would just be awesome. But I'm fearful I'm gonna just run right into the world over there again.
I think it's gonna happen as well.
Well, I changed it to a 1%. Instead of 2. Might be okay here. Problem is, I don't want to make this that awkward because the back and forth is not always good. But I can get to there. Problem is, I still need a lot of elevation. A shed. That's 100. If we can go 100 flat, where does that get us?
Big Debra Zebra Uyuyu cheered X100, Mountain Railway, Steam Locomotive, Loop de Loop.
Tomcat, thanks for the bits, or sorry. Big Debra, appreciate you. Appreciate
I'm so defeated about that.
Who?
Thank you for the bits.
No, I appreciate them. I do. Gosh. Just defeated with track building. I'm going to be hooked up one direction. I don't know about both, but I got one down.
So
I will have to redo this other track, but that's fine, right?
One tier 9 locomotive, right? Just one. With 10 gondolas of gold ore.
Yeah.
Is at a 90% pull at a 2.5% grade.
So 2% it is, huh?
2.5 is fine.
That looks real awkward, what I just built on the map.
What is that?
It's my loop-de-loop. It's so beautiful.
A little whip.
I mean,
Big Debra Zebra, ooh, you, or you cheered X100. Big Debra Zebra, you.
Tomcat, thanks for the
Did you draw in here with MS Paint I didn't know about?
No, I think it's beautiful. I think it's beautiful.
You sound hideous.
Well, how else are you supposed to make a circle in this game and like actually be able to get the track out of it, you know? No. I mean, technically, this would be... The only problem is we really do need it connected on the other side, right? Because there's iron and wood and stuff that needs to go down there. And water. Good Lord, water is going to take so long. It looks even worse on the map when you zoom out all the way. Although it's not round, the lines. It's all jagged.
I got a straight stretch.
What's that like?
Not a squiggly line.
Fine. Squiggly lines are
I'm just giving you a hard time.
Squiggly lines are nice.
It's your map. If you want to roll.
What you're talking about? Squiggly lines are great. All right, I gotta do the re-rail. All right.
And if you want to do a loop-de-loop, you can.
It's terrible, though. Left, look at Big Debra's comment. Water towers fill over time slowly. No, you do not need to manually fill it, no. I don't... The part I struggle with is I just don't know how to get out of the spiral. With making it look somewhat clean, you know? That I don't know.
Double header climax can pull right around 1,000,000 pounds, which is 14 cars of gold ore.
14 cars of gold ore, that's it?
That's 2.5% grade, too.
Wow.
That's at a 93.5.
That's crazy.
15 will put it just over 100%.
Wow. That's a lot.
So 14, no more.
Okay, but so dumb thought for you. Water. Water, mm-hmm. Water plus like everything on the left side of the map.
Are we going to get it up there?
Yeah. We could go from right where I'm at. What if we go from where I'm at and we connect to this switch right over here? Just follow the mountain up to that switch. The switch is backwards right now, but we can reverse that.
Can we bleed off enough
elevation?
Elevation.
That's higher than where this, or that, that's, yeah. We're past clean. Pipeline. I wish, Big Al, I wish you could have a pipeline, yeah. That would be nice, but nope.
Why is this switch here, by the way?
That was gonna go down to oil at one time, and, well.
It's also needs really do is just flipped, right?
Yeah. I was gonna put it down to oil, and I never did. That's all. Although I don't like the switches with the no ballast, but whatever. Fine. It's fine. Go.
I don't think that's connected right.
What?
I tried flipping the switch and.
Oh.
Like it's not properly connected? The one track?
I don't know. I don't know without being there. Oh my goodness, the elevation is not. Okay.
But
well, I was hoping to run a track out of here. Off of this, I put a switch in back here and I was hoping to run a sneaky little track here, but
he lost a flat car, by the way.
Where now?
Right where the other car was lost.
No.
Yeah. That was totally you.
What do you mean? There's one. There's only one down there.
I see two of my screen.
No, there's only one, dog.
Yeah, you might want to go check.
There's only one. Y'all seeing, y'all tripping.
Yeah, that's some severe desync.
Let's run flat out of here, which is really.
You definitely left the car on the track.
Oh, there's one on the track too? No.
Yeah.
I don't see it. It's not on my map. No. Man.
Where I'm standing?
I'm on my way. To infinity and beyond. There's oil. So right there is the switch I want to connect to. I think we can get it to work. Because then you take water from water and you go to kind of, well, we need to connect a few things over there too, but we can make it all work. There's not a car on the track where you're standing, no.
Okay, I guess we're severe bad.
There is, however, a car down here, which has raw iron on it. And, well, you know, stuff happens. Mistakes were made, okay? It's fine. It'll buff.
That's a the trains go to die.
Right. It happens.
The graveyard.
We'll pick it back up eventually.
Double check this track. Looks connected, but doesn't look connected at the same time.
I'll be over there in a minute. Figure it out. Is like I'm just gonna shoot the gap right here and kind of run parallel tracks, but mine's gonna look like it's way higher up in the air, but it's really because I'm not shedding elevation too much at first anyway, because I kind of can't because there was rocks sticking out, so it's fine. It'll buff. I'm gonna bring it on over. Back to right. There. Just missed the mountain. I'm here for it. Now the problem is I do need to swing out to make it. Okay. And I need to watch my elevation too, because I don't know how much elevation I actually have to shed to make this work. I don't think it's going to be as much as we're thinking. Right now we're at a 1% for this big long stretch. I'm here for that. We can haul all the water cars, at least on this part. I don't know about the rest of it, but actually, you're going to laugh at this. It's up elevation. Okay, we got to delete all that and run a flat track. Interesting. Didn't see that one coming.
I didn't either.
I guess I could use, can I use the little things to go that far? Does that work?
What?
The little tripod dealios.
Can I go? I feel like there's a distance, but it could have been the elevation.
Can I go like around the world with one? Hang on. Oh, stop. All right, we're going to snap it to here. And then we're going to go. Problem is we got to keep it open and we have to walk the whole way. Oh boy. Cause like, it's not going to be, this is going to be a cool little cheater track to jump around.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's going to be good. Middle mouse re-rail. Let's go. Let's go. Thank you. Wait. Shouldn't it tell me though? Doesn't it tell me there's no numbers? Am I too far away? Is that actually a thing? It was all going so well. Okay. All right, we'll just go back to winging it then. I think by running flat too, I can get it closer to the, a little closer to the world here. Possibly, but that's all right.
And it's going to be a heck of a haul regardless of what we do.
Oh, it's, yeah. Especially for water, any of that's, I mean, anything. So far. Where's my, there it is. No, no, I didn't mean to hit right mouse button. No, no. Sad times. I walked this slowly. Doing there, it'll give you the angle in both directions in the middle. Gotcha. I think we're chilling. I think it was track is going to be a whole lot flatter than I first thought, to be honest. Because even if we do need a little bit of elevation, we just go from here and like just connect it, you know, like that is kind of amazing. Honest, look at that's flat. Okay. Look at how close that comes in to, that's 0.5% on that stretch. That's kind of amazing, but I kind of don't like it all at the same time. I don't know why that won't work. Check that out on the map real quick. I don't know why that wouldn't work.
It'll work.
To be honest, yeah, that should work. It's basically flat, somewhere between half and zero on this end. Half and 0% on this end.
At that point, it's not really.
Yeah, you're effective. Yeah, who cares? Like, it's fine. Totally fine. I'm here for it. Are you guys? Is anybody running trains right now?
Yeah, I am.
Okay. My frame rate's like awesome now.
I think it's Black Cat.
It might. You know, honestly, it might be. let's fire up a bunch of trains real quick and see if it's still bad after he left, or maybe it is just him. I don't know.
He's warming up, so
I didn't think about all the trains cold.
Plus Betsy's not moving too.
Oh, it's Betsy, huh?
That's Black Cat.
Yeah.
I figured it was me with my internet.
Huh? I mean, that's just us saying desync.
Is there?
Yeah, my switch was desyncing back here real bad. I don't know.
Is there pipe to haul yet, or I guess
full probably? It's full of lumber, but it needs some raw iron.
Raw iron, okay.
I know where there's a car.
I can get you three, Jacob, pretty fast.
I'm still hauling lumber. I have to unload my extra.
Okay.
I'm unloading it in the iron mine.
Oh, okay.
On your way back, you can grab that car.
What car?
The one that may have gone yeet on me earlier tonight. The sad thing is I missed it. I didn't see it, you know?
I don't even know where it is because I haven't seen it.
So you know the jump track between the smelter and the ironworks?
Uh-huh, the one I've never been on yet today.
Oh, okay. Well, that might be why you haven't seen it then. Once you go out there and you just get out, like, on the face of the world, it's kind of,
you see it.
It's kind of right there. Well, it's down low, but it's there. Yeah.
I can fly with it and, drop it next to the dump point and dump it. And
it's fine.
I can only fly so far.
It'll be fine. Next time I go through there with the other cars, left, what engine you get?
The one up. I gotta go check, make that Ford. One, make sure that one bridge is gonna be good for a train or not.
Okay.
This one right there, so. That's where I'll be heading in a second.
On your blue marker?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I would think so. Oh, we'll have to do something over there eventually, but fine first night.
Sawmill needs logs too.
I was just gonna say, I guess I have log cars, so I could just go sawmill.
I mean, we're not empty of prod yet, but it's just
out of fly mode. Nah, it's
we're out of everything. How about that?
Pretty much, yeah. I can understand that.
I can only go so fast. Yeah.
We stopped everything to just.
No, oh, it's good though. Alright, engine has no temperature, but I'm gonna be coasting. Jacob, where are you? You are in front of me and
I'm in front.
Going where?
I have no idea yet. I'll figure it out when I get there.
Sawmill?
Probably.
Alright.
I always take beams up to the coal mine.
I don't know if we'll be on that. You'd always bring beams up here too. Although this is, oh god, we need to run iron ore. This is full of iron ore.
Exactly.
Very nice. Very nice. That's awesome.
I was just dumping the extra lumber I had on my cars instead of wasting it.
Oh yeah. 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 Might as well.
But the only thing that really needs wood is coal mine.
Yeah. And that's still the initial rail up there, huh? Wow.
Yeah.
They haven't hauled anymore, yeah.
I think it's, what is it, like four beams and one rail?
Something like that. You could look in the cheat sheet.
Yeah, I don't have it up right now, but yeah, I know it's something obnoxious.
No, it's in the H menu.
I know, but I'm driving right now.
Oh. Yeah, me too. No, I think we're on, I mean, we're starting, obviously there's more track lane to do with the gold process, but I'm done laying bare for tonight, to be honest.
Yeah, that honestly took longer than what I thought it would.
Yeah.
Well, at least we got, like, partner mostly there.
Yeah. So, being that that's only a 2.5% grade then on your side, right? Or for, from where, like, I was building to where you, because where I was building was 2.
At most, it's going to be a 2.5% grade.
So then we don't need any special engines for that.
No.
Unless we want to haul, like, more cars.
Unless you want to do, yeah, something weird like that, but that's going to take forever to get up.
Well, you just set a train up and you just, you know, let it run. You could automate that. You shovel some coal before you, or firewood. You just, you know, get it nice and hot and then just
yeah, you start at the bottom
go do something else. Just keep an eye on it on the map. It'll be fine, Buff.
So that track may not be waiting for 30.
That's funny.
Yeah, you'll run over me. Unless you're going to the smelter.
No, I was gonna go. I guess I need to go to the sawmill. Grab some logs real quick, right? Or lumber camp. Because I can only haul that or pipe right now, so. And there's
how did
only.
This survive?
Oh, there is 100 pipe here, actually. Let me grab that.
Been anywhere there?
Yeah.
Oh, I did fill the pipe up. Nice.
Grab that. I guess Blackout. Black Cat must have hauled some coal down here.
Yes.
Or no, it's when you hauled the lumber, I guess. I don't know, actually, now that we...
I can't haul coal. It must have been Black Cat.
No, when you hauled the lumber. Beams. Oh. Was it, or lumber. Was it out? I don't know what it was out of.
You were out of lumber for a little bit.
Okay.
But I thought it was out of rails or raw iron, but I guess I'm wrong.
Well, Trent, are you... What are you doing?
I just looked at the time and I parked my train because I figured you were going to be done.
You want to come help me load real quick? For the record, my frame rate did definitely... It's like cut in half from what it was a minute ago. We get 2 more trains running. Yeah. That's funny. Loading pipe.
I get really bad around there.
Really?
So I must be that model or something.
It could be. I know the freight depot is really bad with all the tracks and stuff. But that looks so cool. Are you coming up your turn or no? I mean, you don't have to. Get him out. So even though it was a lag fest, it's still fun and it's still worth playing. I enjoy it. Even though it's a bit of a lag fest sometimes.
I just wish you wouldn't derail unless you're going more than 30.
Who derailed? Nobody derailed?
Black.
Oh, Black. I don't know what happened there. Yeah.
I derailed around the REA.
Did you?
Yeah. I don't think it's rated for 30 mile an hour.
That's right.
Oh. Okay.
Well, with these cars, even my single player, it seems like if I go over 25, they just fly off the track.
You derailed their left?
Yeah, I don't...
How?
Don't know...
That doesn't even make sense. Maybe there's a tree in the track. You know what I mean?
You do need to check that that split up there by our markers, by the way. Make sure it all lines up, or if I think it's going to be good, or do we need to redo the
curve? Oh, the last one I just did?
Yeah, the one I replaced for okay. the...
I'll do car. That before I go plowing through
half car.
It's technically not attached.
There you go.
Oh. Well, that's beautiful.
All right, time to turn the time on around.
I'll, why is this rolling? Stop rolling.
I don't know.
I will, I think those bolts just went on the same car. They did.
Yeah, see, that's the problem I was having. It was like you're a full brake, but it was rolling.
Yeah.
And then you hit the regulator, and it would, like, jump you back to where you were.
Hmm. That could just be a little desync, though, on... I don't know.
How's my combine doing? He's doing all right.
Oh, transplanting farms.
Yeah. Well, I was kind of done with Betsy, and like 10 o'clock, or getting closer to 10, because you're building track. So I was like, let's park Betsy and go play farm soon.
You spin that front crank? Okay. I know. We'll get out of here in a minute, don't worry.
Johnny, you slid past.
Am I too far forward?
Yeah. Oh, no. Hold.
I'm trying. I do kind of have to be somewhere at 8 o'clock in the morning tomorrow, so.
It'll buff. You just drink some coffee, you'll be all right.
I don't drink coffee.
You will tomorrow.
I will not tomorrow. No.
Stop.
No, thank you on the coffee. A lot of slap in the cars.
Forward.
That's what I thought.
But you slid and then you bounced back. Stop.
I need like a red light, green light he can turn on or something. He needs control of my Philips Hue lights. He can push a button on the stream deck and change my lights in my room.
Green, red. That'd green, be awesome. Red.
That would be great. Not gonna lie. Come on.
It's not done yet. Not done yet.
I'll come, but I'll roll back. Don't worry. I'm sure he's not first time. I'm sure. Do I need to roll back?
No. Oh, you're good.
Forward or back? Go forward?
Forward. Two more cars.
All right. Yeah, I'm sure he's
easy. Stop.
Crying. All right, that's the last cars, right?
Maybe.
Maybe. All right, I'm gonna teleport over and go check that flyout real quick, and I'll come back and grab that train.
Dang it.
Sounds like I need to move it some still. All right, what's not connected here left? Oh God. I was just like off a smidge.
Yeah.
Which one did you connect it to?
The
single end here. Track. Which one?
Single end.
Okay. So I will just delete that track really quick and then place it.
So that is a tight fit.
Oh yeah.
Smokestack is a little close, but it works.
And that's all that matters. G.I. Joe. Wait.
Honestly, I don't think I could have done that any better, actually.
All right, don't hurt your shoulders now.
There might be a little clipping, but.
Well, let's see. Okay. I'm not. Wait, but.
Totally, you're full, John, but because of desync, your whole train is sliding backwards.
Nah, it's chilling. Thanks, Trent.
Not on desync.
Oh, yeah.
What about async? Async. All right, we're going to...
Call it a night?
No, I'm going to run this down here real quick.
Oh, okay.
But I'm trying to lay out my path here. I got to go to the gold dredge. Which means I have to go that way. To go this way.
Oh, you're going that way? Okay.
Wait.
Past the graveyard.
Wait, I can go down through here, but I think there's a tree somewhere in that track. You might have to delete that track. I'll just go north. Yeah, I don't want to mess with that. I'll just go this way. Actually, no, not that way. This way. That way.
You go by the REA, you're good that way.
Well, he just derailed down there, though.
I could have been just going too fast in general, so...
Me and Black Cat made it.
All right, then we'll go that way.
I made it with Betsy, okay?
I'm not dead yet. Hold on. We'll go that way, and then we'll go this way. And shoot down this track that way. Yep, that'll be like that. Uh-huh. We'll shoot down this track. Take us past where we sell gold. And nobody else is down here, right?
Uh-uh.
Okay. We'll run down. We'll call it a night down there, chat. That's what we're doing. Let's go. You betcha.
All right.
You betcha. Hey, first time, you want to throw a 4th of July party here?
Yeah, it's not like you might have a party.
You're invited.
Yo, Twitch chat, we could open Casey's pool, we could have a pool party.
We could do a, what is it, neighborhood takeover?
Logan Paul.
Your neighbor would love that.
Logan Paul's got nothing on us.
Yeah, block party.
And then we can see how many cars we can park in the front of the old man's house.
Wait, we have a block party and not invite him. Just invite everybody else on the street.
Hey, you want to come? You want to come? You want to come? Don't invite him.
I've actually always thought it'd be fun to have a block party, but like, we don't. Our neighborhood doesn't really talk.
Oh, you could without him.
Yeah. Rope off his house. Yeah. That'd be great. I was just thinking lots of fireworks at like 3 o'clock in the morning, you know?
You would love that.
You know the ladyfinger strips, like the 18,000 ladyfingers? I think we need to launch one of them at 3 o'clock in the morning. We'll send it, boys. we'll have to talk to Squirrely Dan, see if he can get us something a little more powerful, you know? He knows people. Or he is people, actually. But yeah. Oh gosh, chat. Bad ideas only.
Hey, neighbor started it.
Or you can have a cookout and invite all the semi trucks that you fucking sign it. They put a parking sign in front of this.
Dirty Josh, what's going on, man? How you doing? What is popping? What is going on, man? No, the funny thing is going to be, you know, if we talk to, like, the guy across the street and be like, hey, can you believe he said blah, 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 like, start turning neighbors against him. It won't take much.
It's St. Louis, so everybody already has high distrust of everybody.
Right. Probably won't talk about this with the neighbors, like, the other, you know, across the street and stuff. Yeah. Funny. All right, this engine, I can actually tell that water has gone down once we start using it. Maybe the bottom half of the tank. It's like on an older car, you know, the bottom half of the tank smaller, you know. Just saying, it's a thing. All right, up the hill we go, chat. Here we go. I don't know that they're necessarily friends, are they? Their daughters were friends, right? I don't know how much, like, I don't know. I'm not sure. I would say this for a long time. This has been this guy's attitude, so. Yeah. It's a whole thing.
I was like, first time having a ball.
Yeah. I mean, they might be on good terms. Yeah, I don't know. Dirty Josh, you're currently watching YouTube. I'm on Twitch right now. I'm not. This will be on YouTube later, but not right now.
I might have just been Betsy.
What'd you do?
I might have just been Betsy.
With Betsy.
What did you do to the poor girl?
Did you back in on the wrong, like, line?
Yeah, full throttle.
We should probably, you know, yard etiquette, right? When you back something onto a line, you should probably set the switch back to the straight. You know? Yeah. I got you, Josh. I got you, man. How's that Harbor Freight job going for you, man? Hope it's going well.
Oh, and also, left likes to go, like, pedal to the metal and Freight Depot.
I'm aware.
If he wasn't going full throttle, he would have not, like...
Backing vault it? Yeah.
Yes, backed into Betsy.
Wow. Go slow down. A little awkward through here.
I'm surprised I haven't derailed in that weird...
Right there?
Yeah, like, right there.
It gets a little awkward,
it's
but...
It's a little snake turn.
No. Don't mention that.
Snakes?
No.
Discord?
No.
I'm with me.
Again?
Looking to become actual part-time instead of seasonal. I gotcha. Congrats, man. I don't know about where you're at, but around here, I'm pretty sure if you have a pulse, they'll, well, anywhere these days, you know, bring you on. I could be wrong. Yeah. Get the Cosmic Grounding out of my microphone, or out of my headset.
What Cosmic Grounding? I already ate mine like hours ago.
I got like 20 more.
I have more too. I have to prolong the box.
He limits himself. Alright, so this is my first time with this track too, by the way, chat. First time.
Go, Sean.
Don't start it, Sean. Sinclair, I'm gonna call you by your last name. Don't do this. I will be deleting. I don't care. I don't care who posted. I will be deleting. Left, where did you have your kerfuffle down here?
Just around the building. But up left, I'm just going too fast.
You derailed there.
Well, I didn't know if I was desync or derailing.
Well, coming down off that curve, it does kind of get the wiggles to it.
Yeah, you're wiggly.
Yeah, but you're going 30, though.
But I was kind of flying, so I'm maintaining 20 now. Everything's fine. Part time. I gotcha. That's awesome, Josh. Awesome, man. Then we got a little bit of an uphill, and then it dives. Dive, dive, reach for dive.
I don't know why it wiggled right there, though. It's a decent curve.
Yeah, it's a good radius. I don't... It's just kind of awkward, you know?
I was on a ball with best ceilings in there.
Where?
Meow.
Yeah.
Interesting. If anything, this track should actually curve more to the north and go down through the little valley. Then you wouldn't have to go uphill to go right back downhill here. But it buffs. It's a cool buff. Alright, so we're going to be approaching the gold dredge. That's the dredge. We're going to make some more gold, actually, with this pipe that we have on board. Yeah. He definitely will be. No first time. No and no and no. Gotcha, Josh. Oh, I need to slow down. I need to slow down. Going almost 40. Sunday's
up.
Tsunamis. We'll be back in Vegas in September. Gotcha, Josh. I gotcha.
Can you guys say a tsunami is what weather related? Because it's still kind of earthquakes, isn't it?
Wait, what?
Tsunamis mainly earthquakes caused.
Uh huh. Yeah.
Why would it be on a weather box?
I don't know. Maybe because it's like a natural phenomenon. I don't know. I really like the green on this engine, by the way. It's grown on me.
Better than that peep green on AMA.
What was peep green? Oh, on the house?
Yeah.
Yeah. Right first time? Yeah. that's funny. That greenhouse was pretty bad on Amalia. It's right there. It'll buff. Alright, we're gonna unload this. And this train, normally I put trains away at the end of the night. This train's gonna live down here for a little while.
Okay, there's one that's living up at coal right now. That was Black Cat's.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he parked in one of the yards.
That's fine.
I left mine by the sawmill.
Okay, that's fine.
Because you probably had the low beams up right away. Yard
before it got, like,
absolutely R&D. Run out. Who would have ever guessed that at the end of the night, Trent would be the one to put his train away? Man.
Before I got derailed.
Who would have ever thought?
I think your train's on tracks, though. Just get might be a little shorter.
I stocked it up with firewood, water, wow. Put it in the track next to this line of cars.
Who is this here?
And then here comes old Mr. Left going 9 miles an hour.
Who is this? Next to me.
Nine? That's generous.
Alien.
Josh, we'll catch you later, man. Have a good night. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for stopping by. Who's unloading the pipe? Who is that?
I am.
Okay. Got it.
Oh, Mr. Derailment?
It's Sir Topham Hat, you know? Like, I don't know who anybody is. Volcano and Hurricane are the last two. Violent Earth is the title. That would make more sense than weather. Yeah. That would actually make a lot more sense. Yeah. Okay. All right. So Violent Earth, I just show St. Louis or what? Yeah, right. Black Hat, or what's her name? Not Black Hat. Black Hat's got a fire shadow. Yeah.
Right. Before I left, came wrecking balling.
Well, we could have nice things on the time. All right, so we got 50. That should be going through that pipe, though, right? Yeah. We should be making gold actively right now.
How much tools is left there? 50? Like
30, but it's going through it, or 50. It should be using, is it not?
So it uses 5 coal, 5 tools, and 5 steel pipes for 1 gold ore.
Yeah, but it's 67. Oh, it just went through. Okay, we're up to 40 gold. I kind of, this one takes a little bit. This one's not as fast as some of the other ones. Wait, can you? Well,
I mean, it is like pretty lucrative.
Okay. Yeah, it's very lucrative. So yeah, it's going to take a little bit of time, and it takes a lot of inputs, a lot of pipe to make this gold. It's been at, okay, 42. Wow. It's going to run out of coal, I think. Yeah, there's 55 coal left. Oh, there's 40 tools.
I'll run out tools first.
Yeah. All right. Well, that's fun. At least we got gold. I think we need a lot of tracks down here. And, yeah. I think the gold's going to be easier to get from here than it is from the gold mine.
Mm-hmm.
Just saying. Because we will get up there eventually. That's the hope anyway. I'll talk to you guys after a while. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Those of you watching on YouTube, have a great rest of your day. And as always, toodles.